Happy Canada Day! Bonne fête du Canada! Jeremy, I want to start by thanking you for your introduction, but most of all, I want to thank you for inspiring us all in the coming year as the first Canadian ever who will travel to the moon. Merci aux aînés autochtones pour leur message et leur bénédiction. Merci aux artistes pour leur performance. Je suis très heureux d'être ici en famille pour célébrer avec vous tous. Today marks the 156th anniversary of our great country. Some of you have ancestors that were here way before Confederation, and some of you arrived more recently, like the new Canadian citizens we just welcomed. Anthony, Armel, Sylvie, Alric, Anaël, Diane, Nicolas, Jolan, Joshua, Ralph, Jessica, Rana, Hala, Ibrahim, Youssef, Jude, Ghazal, Canada is now officially your home. Welcome, my friends. Bienvenue au Canada, un pays où les différences et la diversité sont célébrées, un pays où on est libre de vivre, d'être qui on veut et d'aimer qui on aime, un pays où chacun a une chance réelle et égale de réussir, un pays où on reconnaît les erreurs du passé et où on travaille sans relâche pour bâtir un meilleur avenir pour tout le monde. My friends, the world and our country are facing incredible challenges right now. War has returned to Europe. Climate change is making extreme weather like wildfires, floods, and hurricanes even worse. Inflation, although it is getting better, is still putting real stress on families. But no matter the challenges we face, we will get through it the same way we always do, by staying true to our values. C'est en restant fidèle à qui nous sommes et à nos valeurs qu'on arrive à relever les défis. Des valeurs comme la compassion, l'engagement et la responsabilité. Values like justice, openness, and democracy. That's Canada's advantage in the world now more than ever. Quand on traverse des épreuves, les Canadiens sont là pour s'entraider. Notre pays possède des ressources essentielles et des paysages magnifiques. Mais ce qui fait vraiment notre force, c'est vous, c'est les gens. Merci aux agriculteurs, aux pêcheurs et aux propriétaires de petites entreprises qui travaillent fort pour mettre des aliments de qualité sur nos tables. Merci aux travailleurs qui construisent nos maisons, nos routes et nos ponts. Merci aux infirmières, aux médecins et à tous ceux qui sont aux premières lignes dans les hôpitaux à travers le pays. Thank you to all the workers who are powering our economy, from delivering energy to Canadians to making clean tech and clean steel around the world. Thank you to the members of the Canadian Armed Forces who put their lives on the line to protect our citizens and our values at home and abroad. And in this smoky Ottawa air, thank you to the first responders and brave firefighters, including friends from around the world who are right now keeping our communities safe in these difficult times. You know, last week, I had the honor of meeting two Canadian heroes, Captain Kevin Corcoran and firefighter Connor Scott, who serve in the Halifax Regional Fire and Emergency Services. When they got a call about a man who is home inside the danger zone, they didn't hesitate. They jumped in a pickup truck and drove through a wall of fire to save that man's life. When I met them, They were wearing their firefighter uniforms with the Canadian flag on it, and I thought to myself, these guys, with their courage and their humility, embody the very best of what the Maple Leaf represents for us all. C'est ça, le Canada. Des gens d'un océan à l'autre qui sont là les uns pour les autres. Throughout history, people have looked to Canada as an amazing place, but increasingly now, people are coming to Canada to proudly call it their home and build their lives and our communities and our country all together. And that's why today we celebrate the fact that Canada now counts 40 million people. Although, given the citizenship ceremony we just had, we're now at least 40 million and 17. Congratulations, guys. Des gens du monde entier se joignent à notre pays parce qu'ils adhèrent à nos idéaux et nos ambitions. Et on est fiers d'affirmer qu'au Canada, la diversité est notre force. Je pense à l'adjudant Avril Jeannot-Baptiste Jones, originaire de la Dominique, qui a servi dans les Forces armées canadiennes pendant plus de 25 ans. Je pense à Mariam Salezidah, originaire de l'Iran, qui a compétitionné aux Jeux paralympiques de Tokyo au sein de l'équipe Canada. I think of Kimali Powell of Rainbow Railroad, who was born and raised in Canada by Jamaican-born parents. Kimali now works to help 2SLGBTQI+ refugees escape violence and persecution around the world and brings them to safety here in Canada. Every day, Canadians of diverse origins are enriching and shaping our communities from coast to coast to coast. Canada has the fastest growing population among industrialized economies, and we're the second fastest growing economy in the G7. Mais ensemble, continuons notre travail pour bâtir un avenir prospère et résilient, and let's continue making sure that all of our children know that here, everyone can follow their dreams, even if those dreams are to follow in the footsteps of Jeremy Hansen and go to the moon. Because in Canada, with hope and hard work, everything is possible. Bonne fête du Canada, tout le monde! Happy Canada Day, everyone!